All right, Kevin, tell us about how we're gonna fix the lawn. What do we have in the lawn?
Poop.
Well, yeah, little poops, right?
Dog poop.
Little dog poop. So what we did is we aerated the lawn, right? We went and rented an aerator from East Lake Rental in Elmwood Park. And we aerated the lawn this past Thursday. And that aerator was pretty heavy, right, Kevin? Yeah, they're little clumps of dirt, right? So today's April 11th, 2016. Got pulled core plugs out of the lawn this past Thursday. Before we pulled plugs out of the lawn, we, what did we do? We dethatched the lawn a couple weeks ago. We mowed that all up and mowed it pretty low and put down good amount of lime, put down a little bit of seed at that point too, and I bought a spike aerator, but that thing really doesn't do anything at all. It's, I'd say if you're looking at buying a spike aerator, don't even bother. It's pretty much a waste of time. And rented the aerator, pulled out the plugs, put down about 20 pounds of seed across the whole yard, and also put down some milorganite fertilizer. And I've been pulling out these dandelions here, picking the flowers so that way they don't seed all over the place. It's a little bit of a pain in the ass, but once the seed here starts to pop up, then we'll maybe in the middle of May put down some weed and feed to kill some of these dandelions and stuff. So again, April 11th, this is basically a before picture. See if we can get this grass to grow. Again, put down about 20 pounds of seed. So that's a pretty good amount of seed to overseed the lawn here. So once it gets a little bit warmer and the grass starts to pop up, hopefully by the end of April, we'll have a good, nice green lawn, and we'll show you some after pictures. Right, Kevin? What do you say?
Thank you.
All right.